this is Elaine with Elaine's Creations, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to make this card with the Hello Irresistible Suite. Here's my colored Irresistible Blooms card using the new online exclusive Irresistible Blooms bundle, which is part of the suite that includes the Designer Series paper and the loose frosted dots. For this card, I started with a piece of soft seafoam, and I'm going to layer a piece of basic white on Flirty Flamingo. I've used the dies to cut out this piece right here with this cool die, super fun. And I used an adhesive sheet on the back, so I'm just gonna peel that off. Once you peel that off, you can start to lay this down. It's a tiny bit tricky, but what I do is I just line up the first row and then go from there. Now I'm going to stamp the sentiment in Flirty Flamingo. Now I can layer this on. Now I've already stamped and cut out the flowers in Petal Pink, Daffodil Delight, and Flirty Flamingo, and all the leaves in Soft Seafoam, and I'm going to use the Blends markers to color them in. The last step is to add some of these fun and pretty loose frosted dots. So I'm just gonna do a large one down there. And that is my colored Irresistible Blooms card. I'm offering a free card class that includes supplies for these 6 cards when you place a $50 order or order the bundle using my current host code. So make sure to go to my website and check it out.